item on the agenda tonight was to be a certain case, but we're gonna move forward a little bit because we have a recommendation for tabling on VA 202309, is that correct, Matt?
2023-09, which is item number 7 on your agenda. And the recommendation from staff is for tabling of this request for 1 month. We thought maybe there would be some sufficient changes to bring it forward to you today, but that has not materialized. So the recommendation that we talked about, the work session is still for tabling. There may be some folks here in the audience, but without everything in front of you, there's no point in going forward. The proposed master plan has already changed a little bit, reduced in density. But we're still working out some engineering details about how to get that done. And there's a desire on staff and the applicant to get all these pieces of the puzzle lined up correctly before it's presented in the final form.
Is there anyone here this evening who did intend to speak on this matter one way or the other? Sir? Please come forward and state your name and address.
My name is George Avery. Mm-hmm. I reside at 201 West Cranford Avenue, which is down the street from the planned development. Recently, I would say probably in the past year, there's been a lot of issues with traffic density and primary stuff like that. And I was coming to this meeting to see what the planned development was on the end of that street. Recently, there was some signs put in that prohibited parking on the side of the street, but since then, it's been circumvented, people are just parking on the other side, and there's still a lot of traffic density, and I was just coming here to see what the planned development was and see if that would impact what's currently going on in that area.
Matt, do you have any response to this gentleman's question?
I mean, really, the only thing we can do at this point is take a little bit of input, and I can relate back to the applicant and the departments. I can give this gentleman copies out of my packet to show what was proposed as of last week, give you an idea what was proposed there, and I'd be glad to talk with you after the meeting in more detail. But in the meantime, this might be helpful.
Okay, if you'll see Mr. Martin after the meeting, he will pass those papers to you. Is that satisfactory?
Yeah, that's about all I got.
Thank you. All right, commissioners, we have a recommendation from staff to table.
Can we get another one, Mr. Chairman?
What? Oh, I'm sorry. Anyone else?
Oh, I'm sorry. I see my name on there. Boy.
So we have a recommendation from staff to table VA 202309. Do I hear a motion to do so?
Chairman, based on staff's recommendation, make a motion to table VA 213-09.
So we have a motion from Commissioner Bailey to table. Is there a second?
I second. Clarification, Mr. Chairman, that's for 1 month for your next meeting.
Okay. 2 months for 1 month. We'll see this again in a month. Okay. Second from Commissioner Grant. All those in favor? Next item on the agenda, Matt, I think is